Who would it now? Who would it now? The microphone explodes, shattering the mold. Need a drop of hits like they like. Oh, we'll get the fuck up.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to yet another eJuice review video by yours truly, Destroyer Vapes. That's me. Today, we are taking a look at not only my favorite eJuice company of all time, but just a world-class act. Everything that has to do with this company is just phenomenal. Put aside the fact that they're friends of mine, their juice is phenomenal. These guys have the world's greatest blueberry pie I've ever tried. 5 stars, 6 stars, 7 stars, 8. It's a 10-star fucking blueberry juice, which I can never put enough down. And then on their second line, which is Pitchfork, they have a to die for blueberry whipped cream. It's just everything that has to do with this company is phenomenal. Customer service is great. They're local to me. They're fucking local, which I always support local companies. I also like to support the smaller companies, and these guys are a smaller company. They're not world-renowned yet, but we're getting there. They are... Oh, man, what's on my shirt? Oh, I don't know what that was. I definitely feel like I'm part of this brand because I always get to review these guys. I don't ever get this... I don't ever see other... reviewers reviewing this company, and I think it might have to do with the fact that they trust me, they know I'm legit, and they're just awesome fucking people. So when I say we, I mean we as in Kraken's fucking revenge, the original Kraken's revenge. but we're getting there. We're gonna be world famous one day. I'm gonna make sure of it. If it's the last thing I fucking do, I'll send this juice to Europe, to Japan, wherever I need to. So, anyways, today we are taking a look at not just a Horchata, but it is the world famous Horchata, the newest flavor from the madman Will from Kraken's Revenge. Him and Erika are just great fucking people. I'm just at a loss for words because they're amazing people. I'm actually gonna load this up on two different mods, two different heating systems here. One's at a 0.1 and one's at a 0.2. I just want to see if there's a difference. I got to try this real fucking suddenly when I first got it. I tried it, but I was also super tired and jet lagged from going to Vegas. So I'm actually going to sit down and actually enjoy it this time. For the first time, I've just been so busy with work. Besides making reviews for everybody, I also work. I have a 9-to-5 job. Actually, I work at, like, I start at 3 a.m. and I get off at 12:30, so. I'm loading some of this shiznit up. Now, if you've never had a Horchata before, you can get them at most Mexican food restaurants, taco trucks, stuff like that. This is like an almond milk with a hint of cinnamon, is what the description says. I'll be the judge of that. So I got it loaded up on two different RDAs on two different mods. One is the Limitless mod with the Tsunami RDA. The other one is the Dexter, AV Dexter Comp Life mod. On the infamous modification already. So first, I'm gonna try it on the 0.1 coil, 22 gauge, 5 wraps. World famous Horchata. Love this. Love this brand. I love everything that has to do with it. I just love it. Wow. It's amazing. You definitely taste the creaminess of that almond milk, and you get the tiny spice, not a bad spice, but the spice of cinnamon mixed together, blended together smoothly. It is fantastic. This is the 0.2 coil on the Limitless. See if there's a difference in taste here. There is a little bit of a difference in taste. I think on the 0.1 coil, it tastes a lot better. That cinnamon pops a little bit more. You can still taste the cinnamon on the 0.2 coil, but not as poppy as on the 0.1 coil. So I'm gonna bake this a little bit more. It's amazing. It's definitely, man, it's so fucking good. It's definitely one of my top flavors from Kraken's Revenge. And these guys have just a mess of flavors. They got, like, a Skittles flavor, which is like the 12th vape. They have one of my all-time favorites is their Kiwi, which I don't ever get. I need to get some Kiwi. It's a badass Kiwi. They got the Blueberry Pie. They got all kinds of shit. And it's all good. Even their flavors that I normally wouldn't like outside of my everyday realm, I like it because they not only is their flavor sweet, but you can tell they take pride and care in it. Their VGPG is just amazing. Thick, fucking dense clouds. Like, if you ever want to go to a cloud comp and you don't know what juice you want to use at this cloud comp, just go to Kraken's Revenge. Get their juice. You're not going to be disappointed. The nicotine is just grade A nicotine. I have never had a bad throat hit from any juice from Kraken's Revenge or Pitchfork. I've just never had a bad fucking juice from these guys. That's all I can really say. It's phenomenal. But I'm always gonna be loyal to the Blueberry Pie from Kraken's Revenge. It is one of the first flavors I ever tried from them. It is one of the flavors that helped me get off the stinky analog sticks. But Horchata is smoothly up there in the top three. My second favorite is definitely the eggnog that they make. Seasonal. It's a fucking phenomenal eggnog. If you ever try it, it tastes just like goddamn eggnog out of the carton. It's good. Now, I've had plenty of Horchata drinks before. I mean, I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, where Mexican restaurants and taco trucks are in every fucking corner down there. So I've had plenty of these, and this tastes like a creamier version of a Horchata. And it is definitely going to be world famous because it is something unlike others. And I've tried other Horchata vapes, and it's always like just super fucking cinnamon. This is a subtle cinnamon, man. It's not a bad. I usually hate cinnamons, man. Like, then again, the Pitchfork from Kraken's Revenge makes my favorite cinnamon candy. They're just my favorite fucking company. It's hard to compete. I'm trying not to be biased here, but so fucking good. My next purchase from them is a hoodie, man. I love the shirt. I wear the shirt all the damn time. But I want a hoodie. I'm a hoodie guy. They need to get some snapback hats too, man, because I'm a hat guy, as you can't tell. I wear hats. I wear hoodies. I live in Washington, man. This is a hat hoodie state. So the Kraken's hoodies on my purchase list. I need one. I need one in my life. Anyways, 5 stars for the world famous Horchata. I've never had a bad juice from these guys. Like I said, if you've never had Kraken's Revenge eJuice, you're missing out. It's a staple in my life. My wife, who doesn't really vape much, her favorite eJuice was and is the Kraken's Revenge Blueberry Pie, which is right here, an open bottle. They sent me 2 bottles of Dante, which is the blueberry whipped cream from Pitchfork. I don't need that much Pitchfork, or I don't need that much blueberry Dante. I might just give away one of these bottles. They're unopened. They're I don't know. We'll see. I'll talk to William and Erika and see what they think about it. We'll do some kind of giveaway to where they have to like Kraken's. You have to like Kraken's Revenge pages in my page. I don't know yet. I'll think about it. I'll huddle it with the team, see what they think, and I will post another video about that. So, until next time, which hopefully is sooner than later, I hope these guys just keep cranking out flavors. You guys, vape safely, vape friendly, and above all things, vape on! I love the family, with a pocket full of shells. Walk.